The workers' comp law is a little quirky in the state of Mississippi, and it is in many states. Workers' comp is the type of law when you get hurt on property of your employer or during the course of your employment. There is a provision in the law that you cannot sue directly your employer, but you have to make a workers' comp claim. A lot of people misunderstand what workers' comp is. It's not to pay you for pain and suffering. It's to pay you for your loss of wage earning capacity. The other thing on workers' comp that people forget completely, if you're on the job and another company or an employee of another company causes you injury, that's called a third party suit. That's a completely independent suit from workers' comp, and you're able to gather pain and suffering, future lost wages, and the like from the third party case, as well as collect from the workers' comp case.